exactly what she wants in this lifetime. Nothing can come between us. And for her I'll have trust. What I'm looking for, a church going lady with the right mind. Knows exactly what she wants in this lifetime. Nothing can come between us. And for her I'll have trust. What I'm looking for,
a marriage like Adam and Eve's. I'm aware that he ate from the tree, but even though Eve made him fool, it's amazing they never got divorced. They stuck by each through thick and thin. It resulted in their love thickening. What God has joined, let no man take away. No matter what mistakes you've made, plus recorded at a later date. Abraham's major faith, he made mistakes, but faith resulted in his baby's face. Sarah gave birth at a later date. Her patient wait was the epitome of faith, but she doubted the father. If God has promised, please don't doubt him, but rather stay faithful and bolder. Look at Hosea and Gomer. Jesus told them to marry a prostitute. Gomer was flirting and murking the heart of this man, but God witnessed the heart of this man. And God's plan was larger than man. And guess what? After disaster did span, Hosea ended his painful sentence by teaching Gomer repentance.
What I'm looking for, a church going lady with the right mind. Knows exactly what she wants in this lifetime. Come between us, and for her I'll have trust. What I'm looking for, a church going lady with the right mind. Knows exactly what she wants in this lifetime. Nothing can come between us, and for her I'll have trust. What I'm looking for.
Yo, yeah, it's funny how guys my age are aspiring for marriage, but they don't put time into planning. They just want a lady to cook for them. Don't forget that we're booked as men.
Don't forget
to put food on the table, to provide when a wife's not able to, even when a household's able to. Guys, why not cook a plate or two? Plantain or soup? Let the wife put her feet up. And best believe, I ain't trying to get the girls on my side. That's just how Guvna treats his bride. An equal relationship. Kunle told me how hard serious relation gets. I'm praying for her Isaac Rebecca. That's where my standard is set. And by the way, my real name's Isaac. In the Bible, he prayed for guidance. Do that too. Lean not on your own understanding and overstanding. Don't open doors where they shouldn't be open. Don't rush into the marriage process, cause God's plan is most best. So just seek for what Mark says.
What I'm looking for, a church going lady with the right mind. Knows exactly what she wants in this lifetime. Nothing can come between us. And for her I'll have trust. What I'm looking for, a church going lady with the right mind. Knows exactly what she wants in this lifetime. Nothing can come between us. And for her I'll have trust.
My wife is gonna be perfect, you heard it. Yeah, well maybe not perfect, but close enough. And this is my verdict, she's there when I rose her up. But that's not enough, look, I got a wifey that's on the way to stick by me for a lifetime and not a day. Committed through the hard times, not just there for a slice of the cake. And speaking of cakes, if she can cook then that goes nicely. They say they're opposites attract, but that's incorrect, cause I'm God fearing and told you my wifey. And she would wanna spend quality time, not just lips and a pipe dream. If it's only sex, I'm hating it, because there's more to a relationship.
What I'm looking for, a church going lady.